Amy. I am here with Stacy for another episode of Mermaid Monday.
Hello, Amy, and happy Mermaid Mondays here from the frozen, icy dimension.
I know, it's so super cold. I love it.
We've or the been dimension very of purple items.
Building a super house. You gonna check it out? Check out our crib. Look it.
Oh. Yeah, here it is. We got some trees. We got a scary dungeon. Block over that you torched up
yes,
a lot.
I just noticed that.
And now you got
it's like a shrine.
Inside, you got some chests here, Amy. This is like where we keep all of our icy cool things.
Yeah.
And stuff.
Oh,
you know what? I think you can cook the pears.
I'm gonna try
to cook a pear. Yeah.
Stables.
Nope. You can't.
I wonder if you can make like snowmen.
I was surely wrong about the pear thing. So.
Oh, you can't cook them?
Nope, sure can't.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is our house, and this is the dead owl.
Ooh, are there fences? Are there, like, icy fences?
Would you like me to check?
Yeah!
Fences. There is!
Because we can make a pen for our pets!
Oh, yeah!
I'm in water. Oh. Yeah, we can make a pen for our woolly mammoth, for our dead owl, for our living owls.
Our dead owl. He's down there somewhere.
So what are we gonna do on today's episode, Amy Lee?
I think we should maybe perhaps work on the stairway to whatever is up here.
To level 180? Okay, I'm gonna put a few more. Oh, can't leave the door open. I'm gonna put a few more things away.
We're on Y150.
Y150?
Yeah, we're super close.
That's really good. Okay, I'm coming up. I'm just warming up a little bit.
Okay.
So that I don't freeze to death. And now I'm coming up.
What do you think is going to be up here?
Well, I think it's going to just be like actual land.
Really? What, like, what kind of land?
Like,
well, say, like, we're underground right now, technically?
Well, I don't know. That's the thing, is because it's like a dimension and it's supposed to be like a frozen nether where everything is hostile and cold. And, you know, like the fire is there, like there's fires randomly on Netherrack.
Yeah.
But then at the same time, I'm pretty sure that it said if you go up high enough that you will, I think we're lagging.
It gets very glitchy, yeah. When you're, like, killing the blocks, it gets really glitchy.
Killing the blocks?
Yeah. Like, oh, stuff. It's taken me, like, 3 attempts to mine 1 block at sometimes.
Oh, no. Well, hopefully we can get up to 180. How close are we?
Let me put some fire.
We're at 151.
165. How's your fire? Let me put a fire down. Oh, I'm sorry. That's me. My bad.
Oh, you know what? I am getting cold.
Putting a fire down. I'm trying to put a fire down. Here we go. The fire just behind you.
Nice.
Wall fire.
Wait. This sounds like dirt when you hit it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are we there?
I mean, we could be. Like, that's kind of, like, normal when you're mining. You hit dirt.
Okay.
This could be dirt for, like, an overworld.
Oh, I'm excited now. The temptation to put a fire underneath you right then is a lot.
Well, please avoid that temptation.
Because you would, like, cook like a fish because you're a mermaid. Would. It'd be kind of funny.
Ew. All
right, it does sound like that.
Oh, I see dripping. I see dripping water.
Okay,
I'm gonna put my snorkel on.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Thank you. Okay, and I'll put my flippers on too, actually. Okay. Alright, I'm ready. I wouldn't mind going back down to the fire for just a minute.
Okay, we can put a fire.
No, I'll just go right here.
Okay.
I'm getting excited. Toasty. Okay,
oh, yeah, I forgot.
Eat your food. This is exciting.
Thanks, Mom.
Okay, there we go, and I'm warm. All right, we're gonna have to swim, and I don't know. Well, we got the snorkel, so we'll be fine.
All right, okay, I'm excited.
The water is gonna go down and flood our home, though. So, that's a thing.
Maybe mine to the left or to the right, like just make like a little corner or something.
Okay.
I don't know.
It'll still go down.
Oh yeah.
Do you hear something? Come up here.
No.
I hear rushing water. Like, rushing water.
Really? Maybe underneath, like, the waterfall.
I'm scared!
I'm scared, too.
Okay, I'm mining up. Get ready to swim,
that
okay?
Side. Oh, that was me. Sorry, okay. My bad.
It was like, the world is hostile! Water! Water! Water!
Water?
Yeah! I mind. Oh, wait. Oh, it turned into one of those furnaces.
What?
Yeah, like, you know the
So we're underneath the water that we were underneath once before.
How are we going to get up there?
We have to go... No, wait. Wasn't it in a pattern, like a pattern across, so we need to go into the middle one?
What?
I know what I mean, but I don't know if I'm right. You do that side, I'm gonna try this side.
No, but I think it's like generating them.
Oh, I see.
Maybe we're not meant to go up there.
That's interesting.
How do we get up?
Oh, Stacy! I found something!
Are we there yet?
We found something! There's like light, unless we died and went to some kind of heaven. Oh, Stacy, look at it!
What? What? Surface?
Surface magical being!
Oh! It's good to see you, Surface.
Oh. Well, that makes perfect sense.
Okay, well, we're in an ocean.
I knew it! I knew we were gonna be in an ocean.
Which is fine, because we're mermaids, Amy Lee. We need to start a fire somehow.
Are we still gonna freeze even though we're out here?
I don't know. It's a possibility.
Oh, look, can you
How did you do that?
I pressed tab, but it's not lasting.
Yeah, I can't place there! I placed a block.
I did.
Okay. Fire, Amy! Fire!
I got it.
Okay.
Now what do we do?
Well, yeah, we're in a definite... No, it says river biome.
Biome?
I'm not sure. I'm warm. I'm gonna test the water.
Don't die!
Do you think it's... It's poisonous! It's poisonous! Okay, hold on. I've got enough wood. I can make us boats, maybe?
Okay, what if the... What if it, like,
I don't know, Amy! What if what?
What if the boat, the water is like acid and it eats it?
Are there special boats of this biome? No, there sure are not.
Okay, I'm gonna make a few boats in case like they die and then we end up in the poison water. You know
yeah,
because I mean?
That would be really bad.
Yeah. Okay, I've made 4 boats.
I've made 6.
Oh, okay, show off.
let's bring this crafting table with us. No, don't go in the water. Okay, got it.
Which way do we want to go?
I'm warm. I don't know, Amy. Your guess is as good as. No, no. Come back. No.
Wow.
Wow.
That was hilarious. I guess we're just stuck here.
Yeah, this is interesting. I think we should maybe do some more research and figure out what we're gonna... Did you just try to hit me into poison water?
No, there was a fly on your shoulder.
Yeah, I'm sure there was. Amy, no!
Amy! There's a farmer right there.
We're gonna die. I'm not at full hearts. Do not push me off again, okay?
Why did we die in the boat? I don't understand.
I don't know. The boats are not... Oh, look, there's my boat down there. Ruined.
So the boat is like... Like, it gets eaten by the water.
Yeah. Oh, but only when you sit in it. See, like, I can place a boat.
No, Amy, don't!
No, Amy! Don't die!
Look at it, guys!
Goodbye, boat!
Okay, so I guess, we're stuck.
We are stuck. We're gonna figure this out, okay? Because we want to explore. I don't know, Amy. I'm gonna think about it between the episodes, okay?
Okay. Good on you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, well, you're better than me.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching this episode of Mermaid Mondays. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Wow.
Oh no, you're gonna die! I'm sorry!
Bye! Bye. 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 Bye.
I have nausea.
Me too. You make me so sick of life, Stacy.
Amy, no! We're ending this episode. I'm going back down. Goodbye.